If you are attempting to answer a clinical question using PubMed, consider using the Clinical Query search interface. From the Biomedical Library homepage, click the PubMed logo. Normally, when searching, we type our topic into the main search box on the PubMed screen. This can return overwhelming results. For example, my search for sickle cell returns over 26,000 articles. All types of articles display. Using the Clinical Query search, we can retrieve targeted results for our clinical questions, potentially giving us better evidence articles. I'm going to click the PubMed logo to return to the PubMed homepage. And now I'll select the PubMed tool Clinical Queries. I'll type in the same search, sickle cell. Below my search, we now see three sets of articles. The first set represents articles retrieved based on the category of our clinical question. Clinical study categories use built-in search filters that limit your retrieval to citations to articles reporting research conducted with specific methodologies, including those that report applied clinical research. You will need to select the appropriate clinical study category depending on the clinical question you are attempting to answer. Your options are etiology, diagnosis, therapy, prognosis, and clinical prediction guides. Let's assume my question does relate to treatment, so I'll leave therapy selected. In addition, you can select either broad or narrow scope. Broad is a sensitive search. You should retrieve relevant articles, but there might be some articles that are less relevant in your results. Narrow is a specific search. Precision should be higher, fewer hits, and you may miss some relevant articles in your results. I'll select narrow scope. I retrieved almost 400 articles on sickle cell and therapy. After reviewing the first several citations, you can view all the citations retrieved using the See All link at the bottom of the list. If you want to learn more about the filters being applied to your search, click the Filter Information link at the bottom of the column. This should display the search strategy that has been added to your search terms to limit your retrieval. For example, I see when I select therapy and the scope broad, along with sickle cell, PubMed searches for terms related to clinical trial, or random, or therapeutic use. If I select therapy and the scope narrow, PubMed adds the term randomized controlled clinical trial to my sickle cell search strategy. Next, I'll click the back button to return to the Clinical Queries results page. In the middle column, you should see systematic reviews on your topic. Actually, the citations that display can be systematic reviews, meta-analysis, reviews of clinical trials, evidence-based medicine, consensus development conferences, and guidelines. The third column will display medical genetics articles related to the topic searched. Again, you can review the specific filters used to narrow your results by clicking the Filter Information link at the bottom of each column. While using the Clinical Query search feature might not be the best strategy for all your searches, keep it in mind as a potential shortcut when attempting to answer your clinical questions.